And welcome to the news in 60. Starting off, Uganda discovers new COVID-19 strains. UAE bows to Nigerian government's demand and stops antigen test passengers. Suez Canal clearance to take weeks. Eritrea to withdraw troops from the Tigray border. Moving on, British University, German government to return over 440 Benin Bronze to Nigeria. And FIRS to adopt NIN database for tax collection. This is the news in 60. I am Amal Kansime. Bye for now.